Hello, and welcome to A Match Made in the Happiest Place on Earth. Through a series of questions, talents, and physical competitions, five princesses will be fighting for the hand of Prince Diddy. Let's meet our princesses. Here we have Cinderella. She has blonde hair, blue eyes, and she spends her weekends on her hands and knees scrubbing the floors. Next we have Tiana. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and she spends her weekends out and about down in New Orleans. Next is Sleeping Beauty. She has blonde hair and brown eyes, and she spends her weekends watching Netflix and chilling. Next we have Belle. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and she spends her weekends going on crazy adventures. Last but certainly not least, we have Pocahontas. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and she spends her weekends getting dirty in her garden. Introducing our Prince of the Week, Prince Diddy!
Hi, I'm Cinderella. I like long romantic walks on the beach, but just remember, I can't stay out past midnight.
Hi, I'm Tiana, and I'm probably smarter than you because I'm going to Cornell. You can find me catching beads during Mardi Gras.
Hi, I'm Sleeping Beauty. I love strolling through the forest, and I need my beauty sleep. Like, not even coffee can wake me up.
Hi, my name is Belle, and I love animals. My favorite song is Beauty and a Beat by Justin Bieber, and I love to read.
Hi, I'm Pocahontas. I'm a vegan. I like to paint with all the colors of the wind. I love nature, and I'm a vegan.
And now for our first question. What is your favorite committee? Cinderella.
My favorite committee is sex, drugs, rock and roll, because I live for rock and roll.
Tiana.
I would have to say Mad Libs, because considering I'm going to Cornell, that you need to form complete sentences.
Sleeping Beauty.
My favorite committee is Foreign Affairs, because what's important is world peace, Africa, starving kids, like, I love being worldly.
Belle.
My favorite committee is Health, Education, and Welfare, because that's where I beat Alec Wall for best speaker.
Pocahontas.
My favorite committee is Stat, because I like a little bit of everything.
Next question. What's your favorite delegation? Cinderella.
I'm gonna have to say Nero, because not only are they smart, but they're also pretty.
Tiana.
I'm gonna have to say Lawrence for reasons that will remain unknown.
Wait. I love Lawrence.
But, like, Lawrence is my favorite.
But Lawrence is my favorite.
Okay, like, really, right?
But, like, what
ladies! Sleeping Beauty.
I'm gonna say Harris, because they're overall just, like, so fun and energetic, and they're AGC chair.
Well, I'm stuck between Tridee and Hewlett because they both have such a-
Thank you! Next question. What's your favorite Congress couple, Cinderella?
This one's a little unknown, but I'm gonna have to say B. Diddy and Delaney from New Row.
Tiana?
I think I'm gonna have to say Dahlia and Kurt. And Jake and Brian Vegan.
Sleeping Beauty.
I'm gonna say Bilal and Sophia because that proposal last year.
Belle.
My favorite Congress couple is Maya and Andrew because those tweets are out of this world.
Pocahontas.
My favorite Congress couple is Seth Laskin and Matt Light.
So, Prince Diddy, how do you feel so far?
I'm just genuinely disappointed in the competition. None of them show anything.
Next question. What is the first word that comes to your mind when you think of Prince Diddy? Cinderella?
A man.
Tiana?
Tall.
Sleeping Beauty?
Scintillating, because he's always reflecting light.
Belle?
Mysterious.
Pocahontas?
Chill.
And now the talent competition. Contestant number one, Cinderella.
I got this.
Tiana.
Hey, turn up.
Nothing makes it got another hit.
Bitch can't whip like me. Can't milli rock like me. Can't sexy walk like me. Can't hit the corner like me. Hey, bitch can't drop like me. Can't hit the folks.
Nay, nay, like me. Can't Dito shuffle like me. Like, no, bitch can't do it like me. Bitch can't do it like me. No, bitch can't do it like me. No, bitch can't do it like me.
Like, she got the Millie Rock part move, and it was just a whip. I didn't know.
Yeah. And you're supposed to open up with a bang.
Exactly.
I know.
Killed it.
Sleeping Beauty.
So this is just a little talent I picked up over the summer at sleepaway camp. I know how to do the alphabet backwards. Okay. ZYXWTUVRST. Element of
YXT. YXW.
Now. 309 to my city.
And now for the physical portion of tonight's competition.
Cinderella.
Who is the lucky girl who gets to be with you?
supposed to say something?
Who won?
I don't even know your names.
Cinderella, Tiana, Sleeping Beauty, Belle.
Yeah, you're out, I can't pronounce it.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me.
Can you just tell me he doesn't love you?
Let your heart decide.